Another person is dead after a crash on Highway 30 just south of Hagerman last night. A Chevy Trailblazer tried to make a U-turn and failed to yield to a Harley-Davidson motorcycle. 72-year-old Dale Adams of Buell was driving that motorcycle. He was taken to St. Luke's in Magic Valley, where he succumbed to his injuries. Adams was wearing a helmet. And